taste, whatever you want to say, you would never ever mix Chopin and Schumann. Even though Chopin wrote for Schumann, Schumann dedicated so many pieces to Chopin, and they both dedicated the pieces to Franz Liszt. Augustin, etudes of Chopin was dedicated to Franz Liszt. And another thing is that the things we are working here is not about just professional skills, technique or something else. We are working about music, about stories. We are magicians, we are making special stories behind the notes, behind the music. And the main thing for us is not to play studies, etudes, like exercises. And all three of them, Chopin, Liszt, and Schumann, they are not etudes. They all are very special pieces. I would call them fantasies or poems, short poems, but very easy, cold poems, not studies, not exercises. And now you will hear the Etude Tableau by Sergei Rachmaninoff, who also was the great pianist, great composer of the 20th century. And he wrote two opuses, Opus 33 and Opus 39, of Etude Tableaus. And when you start giving those pieces to your students, you should know the order, because you should start with the fast stuff. They need to hear the harmonies, the environment, the moods, the images, and only afterwards they come to the fast stuff. And this particular G minor, which is the world of minor, has a specifics of just growing up in the process, just while you are hearing it. And you will hear it, and Ilyusha will play for you, Ilya Ishchenko.